Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Senior Night at Toyota Stadium as the Georgetown Tigers take on the Freed-Hardeman Lions. Tonight, we honor seven seniors who have left an incredible mark in Georgetown College women's soccer history. Our first honoree is number 11, Nicole Alling. Nicole is from Hebron, Kentucky, and is being escorted by her parents, Rhonda and Noel Alling, and siblings, Amber and Jeremy. Nicole is majoring in art with a minor in sociology. Off the pitch, Nicole has been a member of the prototype program for 4 years and received the Outstanding Achievement Award in painting. After graduating, Nicole plans to take a year to travel and see the world before going back to school to get her master's in art therapy. Her favorite memory at Georgetown was a team trip her junior year when they stayed at Maddie Sparks' house, swam in her pond, played games all weekend, and grew closer as a team. Tiger fans, let's hear it for Nicole Alling. Our next senior is number 21, Haley Fletcher. Haley comes to Georgetown from Louisa, Kentucky, and is being escorted by her parents, Patrick and Sarah Fletcher. Haley majors in biomedical science and plans to attend physician's assistant school after graduation. While at Georgetown, Haley was named a 2022 Daktronics NAIA Scholar Athlete and is a two-time Mid-South Academic All-Conference honoree. Her favorite memory at Georgetown was getting to live on East Campus with her teammates every single year. Once again, Tigers fans, Haley Fletcher. The next senior honoree tonight is number 9, Natalie Harris. Natalie came to Georgetown from Clinton Township, Michigan, and is being escorted by her mom, Ann, father, Ron, and brother, Trevor. Natalie majors in allied health, and after graduating, she hopes to move on to a doctor of physical therapy program and become a physical therapist. While at Georgetown, Natalie was named to the Alpha Lambda Delta Honor Society and also a NAIA Scholar Athlete. Her favorite memory with Tiger Soccer was when the team traveled to Life University her freshman year with just 13 players. Madison ended up playing the field, and the Tigers still won 1-0. The team celebrated by going out to dinner at Olive Garden and enjoying dessert. Fans, let's hear it for Natalie Harris. Next, Heidi Hilton. Heidi hails from Berea, Kentucky, and is escorted by Brad and Amy Hilton. She is a biomedical science major and plans to attend pharmacy school and become a doctor of pharmacy. While a Georgetown student athlete, Heidi was named a team captain, health scholar, allied health scholar, Gamma Sigma Epsilon Honor Society. She received the Biology Second Year Award, the C.R. Alexander Outstanding Organic Chemistry Student Award, and the Outstanding Performance in General Chemistry Award. Heidi was also named a Daktronics NAIA Scholar Athlete, Mid-South Academic All-Conference, and named to the Georgetown College Dean's List. Her favorite memory as a Tiger was chasing goats and eating hot dogs on Coach Castleman's farm. Georgetown fans, this is Heidi Hilton. The next senior we honor tonight, number 27, Lane Irwin. Laney hails from Wheelersburg, Ohio, and is here with Craig and Julie Irwin. Laney also majors in biomedical science with plans to attend PA school to become a physician's assistant. While at Georgetown, Laney has been named to the Dean's List every year since 2020. She is also a member of the KHS Club, the Biology Club, and the Women's Track and Field Team. She has been named a Daktronics NAIA Scholar Athlete and a three-time Mid-South Academic All-Conference honoree. She has also been named the team's defensive MVP and is a two-time recipient of the 110% award. Her favorite memories were all the team bonding trips during the summers and getting to know the incoming freshmen. Let's hear it for Lainey Irwin. The next senior coming to midfield is number 1, Madison Lonneman. Madison is from Cincinnati, Ohio, and is being escorted by Sherry Lonneman, Marshall Lonneman, Sidney Lonneman, and Lorenzo Fede Pallone. Madison majors in chemistry with a minor in art. After graduating, she hopes to go to the University of Kentucky to pursue a Master's of Forensic Toxicology and wants to be a forensic chemist. Madison has been named to the Alpha Lambda Delta Honor Society, the Gamma Sigma Epsilon Chemistry Honor Society. She is also a Daktronics NAIA Scholar Athlete. Her favorite team memory was watching Walmart wrestling with Nikki in Eddyville, Kentucky, and the American Horror Story Sleepover with Nat and Jenna in the preseason. Once again, this is Madison Lonneman. Our final senior honoree tonight is number four, Cleo Wells. Cleo hails from Paintsville, Kentucky, and is here tonight alongside Barry and Anna Wells. Cleo is majoring in art and minoring in psychology with plans to attend grad school and pursue a master's in architecture. While part of Tiger Soccer, Cleo was named a 2023 team captain, three-time Mid-South Academic All-Conference, 2022 Most Improved, and received the 2021 Coaches Award. Her favorite soccer memory is celebrating the end of preseason with her teammates every year before classes started. Tiger fans, give it up for Cleo Wells! Georgetown fans, let's hear it one more time for your 2023 seniors. Nicole Allig, Haley Fletcher, Natalie Harris, Heidi Hilton, Lainey Irwin, Madison Lonneman, and Cleo Wells.
One, two, three, one!
Number 14, Carson Smith. Number 21, senior Haley Fletcher. Number 24, senior Heidi Hilton. Number 25, senior Madison Lonneman. Number 27, senior Lainey Irwin. And in goal for the Tigers, number 44, Deja Thompson. Coming on for the Tigers, number 20, Olga Cotto. Coming off the field for the Tigers, number 25, Madison Lonneman.
Thank you. Oh, it's the one who's number 30. She also, they all have both 30 in there. So 30, for your purposes, 36 is that. So she does something. They have her listed on their website, though, so they may not have a different number. Sorry. spot. Right. Carson will move back. Laura will come off the name. That's 10.
Coming on for the Tigers, number 19, Lauren Moran. Coming off for Georgetown, number 21, senior Haley Fletcher. On for the Lions, number 22, Erica Montenegro.
25. 25. 25. They don't have it.
On for the Lions, number 5, Jalen Johnson.
Thank you.
On for the Tigers, number 33, Kendall Rumpel.
Number three on the line.
No, 10. 10. It's 10, yeah. So they have 16. Girls.
Go big.
On for the Tigers, number 3, Jenna Atkins. Coming off for the Tigers, number 4, senior Cleo Wells.
Remember that one. Remember when you got smoke on off your burger tonight, where it came from? The one grill.
scored by number 33, Kendall Rumpel.
Yes. She's a very soft.
On for the Tigers, number 2, Libby West, replacing number 11, senior Nicole Alec. That's the end of the first half with the score Georgetown 1, Freed-Hardeman 0.
somebody out there. She was busy with that.
Thank you. Oh, Okay, that's fine.
Coming on for the Lions, number 32, Haley Miller. Coming on for Georgetown, number 33, Kendall Rumpel.
Thank you.
On for the Lions, number 5, Jalen Johnson. Coming on for the Tigers, number 2, Libby West, number 3, Jenna Atkins, and number 19, Lauren Moran. Coming off for the Tigers, number 14, Carson Smith, and seniors, number 4, Cleo Wells and Nicole Allig.
Stop clock.
On for the Lions, number six, Abby Schwartz.
Thank you.
shot block. Seven shot block.
On for the Tigers, number 11, Nicole Allig, replacing number 9, senior Natalie Harris. Tiger goal scored by number 7, Laura Bomala. Assist to Kendall Ruffel.
Oh, you did.
33. Crossfire. Very good. And that one's left. Five's coming back in. It's been 5 for 6. Nope, it's going to be across the second.
Returning for the Lions, number 5, Jalen Johnson. On for the Tigers, number 8, Cadence Flam. Scored by number 20, Olga Koto, her second of the night. Assist on the goal to number 11, senior Nicole Alex.
It's so ungrateful.
Heidi and Lane don't come out.
That's the end of tonight's match with the final score, Georgetown 4, Freed-Hardeman 0. Fans, let's give our senior class one more big round of applause for a big win on senior night.